Hey, my name is James, and my family operates the local recycling business. And this is our stinky, noisy, diesel-burning truck. Obviously, we need an upgrade, but a new truck would still be stinky, noisy, and loud. So, my little brother had an interesting idea on what we could do instead.
I dream. For me to pick it up. Why don't people recycle?
People think recycling is boring, but I know a way that we can make recycling fun for everyone. Come with me, William.
If our pilot project works, horses could be used for refuse collection in many different cities, and we will use the money to build two custom trailers, so when one is full, the empty one will be delivered. By switching to this horse and utility terrain vehicle, we can potentially eliminate as much as 14 tons of greenhouse gas emissions. Imagine if we did this in all cities. One customer asked, "Won't it take too long using horses? Have you ever watched a garbage truck going down streets and alleys, starting and stopping, always moving slowly?" It is much the same when recycling. This means the horses will not have to work too hard. My parents have permission from both City Hall and our local police to operate this way, and they also have the support of their insurance company and bank. We are raising $50,000. We already know that horses are successfully used in cities for mounted police and Hansom cabs. We will use the money to build two custom trailers so when one is full, the empty one will be delivered, as the recycle depot is too busy with the unloading process and auto will do all material handling. Horses will only be used for pickup. My mom has recently traveled to Ohio in order to take the beginner's horsemanship course in the Amish Hills.
Get out your credit card, folks, and help this family bring together their passion for horses and recycling. Please support this unique project. Pledge generously now.